Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Before my invisibility runs out, let's talk to Princess Elysana for our next quest. You are even more dashing in person than Lord Woodborne said. I just love talking to men and women of action. I know that you're looking for a certain object, Persephone. A totem pole or something? Totem pole. No. Well, an acquaintance of mine, a perfectly delightful young lady in green, has something that may help you. If you would escort my cousin Evelina Masterston to Evelina Harsley, you can have it. Would you do this teensy-weensy favor for me? Yes? How exciting! It will be a real adventure. Evelina Masterston just loves to travel and has been dying to spend some time with Evelina Harsley. Go to Fonchester of Daggerfall to a place called the Woodwing Residence. She will pay you 624 gold pieces for bringing her Evelina Masterston. Don't you just love these dangerous missions? Is it dangerous? She's already talking. This is the one I picked up. Evelina Masterston said, "Who were those barbarians? They almost killed you. Maybe you should just forget about Lysandus' ghost." Okay, there are no barbarians that almost killed me. And I'm not forgetting about Lysandus' ghost. And then she says, "You're much tougher than Elysana said you would be." So we've got Princess Elysana. Elysana's betrayal. And this is still... this is not resolved. I gave it to her. Elysana's betrayal. So it's Princess Elysana has asked me to escort her cousin Evelina Masterson to Fonchester of Daggerfall to meet with Evelina Harsley. She will pay me 624 gold and give me something relative to the totem. Oh, the totem. Elysana, Evelina, and Evelina. I think we need to come up with more original names. Alright, let's do that. Okay. We'll practice here. Okay. So, saving. Oops. Wait, we can go from here. Oh, we can't. Oh, okay. Can't do it from here. Fonchester. Well, there's a lot of fonts. They don't have Helvetica, though. Font... Chester. Wait. I don't see a font... Chester. Is it in another... wait. Oh, I have to go to Daggerfall for it. Okay. That makes sense. Let's restart my recording before we go. And go. The pleasant smell of warm bread and smoked meat hangs in the air. Yeah, adventures. I can't wait to get back to Hearthford Court, have a nice mug of ale at the Flying Stag, and then fall asleep. Oh yeah? Good for you. Well, here's a barbarian, Evelina, Evelina, whatever your name is. But this one's not attacking me. Can't wait for the same thing. Hello there, it's a beautiful day, isn't it? Oh, okay. The Woodwing Residence, right? Yes. I don't know nothing about the Woodwing Residence, and I ain't saying anymore. Yes, you are. You're saying go and find a friend. That's what you're saying. All right, let's ask Eloria. Go north. Mark it on the map. Thank you. Oh, this place isn't big. Oh, it's a little bigger than I thought. I thought it was just this, basically. So. North and a bit east. Maybe right past this fountain? Just says residence. That's the next one. The Woodring residence. She'll be expecting trouble. Someone calls out, come in. You're not the one I was supposed to talk to. Oh, you are. Evelana Hartsley. Persephone, how did... I mean, I'm glad to see you. And Evelina Masterston, too. Here, take the gold. Object? What's a totem? Well, it's been nice talking to you. Gotta run. She's gone. Alright. Well. I'm gonna clip right through the eye. Yeah. Okay. I guess we'll go back to Wayrest. They have something here. What is that? Dialogue mode? This is a... Oh, it's a shop. No. They don't have any guilds. I'm wondering now that I went up to level 50 in destruction if I can go up a rank in the Mage's Guild. But I haven't been wanting to make that journey just for that. So I'm not going to yet. Let's go back to Wayrest. Okay. The city streets are in dire need of repair, and the city is under attack. Are we? Are we attack? Under attack? You're the one with the sheets of paper. Who attacks? Whoops. I backstabbed that warrior. That's nice. Oh. I tend to find really cool weapons when we do this. Oh. When we fight these guys. These are tougher than orcs, though. Dwarven Claymore. Hard to tell these people apart. Pure chaos. Gotta love it.
Ow!
Backstabbed him. Nice. Hopefully we'll level up in that now. Ebony right pauldron. Oh, wait. Okay. So the ebony left pauldron is plus 17 and the adamantium is plus 15. So this is an upgrade. I've had the mismatched pauldrons for a while now, I think. Alright, so this should go up to 17. Yeah, it should go up to 19 on this side as well. Or 17, never mind. Not sure why 19 on that side. Elven gauntlets. Elven gauntlets on each one? Maybe this is, damage? No, it says new. Almost new. We gotta fix the, helm. The round shield. And the dagger. Well, in any case, there's still a battle on here. Got your back, guys. Potion to resist frost. Is that the last of them? If this was Skyrim, they'd be like, I guess that's the last of them. That's what they'd say, man. Pardon me? It's an elven right pauldron. How do you have a shield made out of chain? It's gotta be awkward to have. Adamantium Tanto, grab that. About this guy? I think I looked at that one. Dun dun dun. Alright, that's all the ones who made it inside the city. Proper. Take the elven broadsword and then dump this stuff in the wagon. I guess I have a lot of money right now. Yep. That builds up so quickly. Wish I could say that in real life. Iron Mace. That's, yeah, it's the same guy. Here we go. Dwarven Boots. Elven Longsword. Adamantium Claymore. Ebony Tanto, Elven Wakizashi. got all these, right? Yeah. Okay. Back on our way. Actually, I don't know where in the city I'm. Okay, I'm headed the right way. They say the lady had nothing to say about a totem, but I thought it was Elysana who was going to give me information regarding the totem. Maybe that's... That's why it's called Betrayal? I did this for nothing. Well, I did it for money. I would have done that anyway, just for money. Why not? And then we gotta head to the armor and get this stuff fixed because we're going to the Isle of Balfiera. And what's probably gonna be another huge dungeon. Oh wait, is this the place? Oh yeah. Answer me. Alright. Betrayed indeed. Alright. So what are we doing? Medora came to me in a vision and told me that Lysanus' ghost could be soothed if I can convince Gortwag, Lord of the Orcs in Orsinium, to tell me where it is. And I did visit him. So I was trying to find Baron Zion's book. So instead, we got this. I have spoken with Gortwag. He claims that the Dust of Restful Death can be found in ruins of Masterford's guard on the Isle of Balfiera. He also instructed me to tell Medora that she must support his claim to the Heart of Tiber Septim, whatever that is. Although he didn't actually say that. He just said support my claim to the Heart. Yeah. Only here in the journal does it say of Tiber Septim. So yeah, it's apparently what we need to soothe Lysanus' soul. Oh, I absorbed the spell. Oh, cool. How long can I do that? That's a good idea. I get stats on it. Short shirt of magic. It's new. Yeah, let's just... How about... 20 times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I didn't absorb that one. What happened? That one didn't get absorbed. It did not get absorbed. Alright. So let's... Yeah, you wanted to... Evavalira? There's another one. Alright. Ruins of Masterford... Oh, no. I almost forgot. I can't do that yet. I have to fix my weapons. As it is, it's still gonna break down in a large dungeon. The The dagger, anyway. Is this equipment store? I'm guessing that's not a... Oh, there's the Bank of Wayrest. Okay. There's an armor here. I don't know what that is. Yeah, let's go here. Man, I really should go up in destruction this time. I cast that, I think, 19 times. Didn't make it, as that last one didn't get absorbed for some reason. It went through the building. And I don't like that, because then I worry I might have killed someone on the other side. And then my reputation will tank again. No tanks to that. Somewhere in here. There we go. Oh, they opened it not. Oh, really? It's 14 minutes? Guy's still walking away. Oh, wait. That's Vintus Aegis? Oh, okay, that works. Repair. Definitely. Repair that. I don't know why it takes it off first. That's new, new, new. The short shirt of magic is still new. That's it, right? Wow. It's expensive to repair this stuff, isn't it? Now I'd like to sell you some things. This, and this. Oh, it's a healing buckler. Excellent. Letter of credit. It's the way to go. Elven shortbow. 6 to 20 damage for the dwarven. Oh, okay, dwarven's better. Okay. Isn't it the opposite in Skyrim? Elven is better than dwarven, I think. Alright, I feel like... I can't really carry that much, so I would like to bank this money. Do I have anything in here? No, I took it out. Oh. Steel Daikatana of Oblivion. Alright. Didn't I... There was something I have to identify, isn't it? Orc Lord. That's heavy. Right. Alright. I want to see what the longbow does. The protector. I guess everything else. I've done. Everything else is taken care of. So. But I don't have enough mana, do I? No. Alright, no. I'll do it soonish. Alright. Oh! You know, I keep starting to go, and then I realize there's something else I want to do. I want to head to the bank and... So, I guess around 8,000 in there. I run faster, I think, than I used to. Which makes sense, I mean, my running went up, but... It's cool how it affects the... speed in the game like that. Put all this crap here. That's the gem shop. Whoops. This is a bank. Alright. Ace! Just tell me where the door is. Door on this side. Be very helpful. Alright. Yeah. Actually, I can't see it from in here. I just want to see how much this trip would take. So. Trip cost is 75. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna give you just 9,000 actually. Oh, I'm gonna deposit it. Wow, I have just over 50,000 gold pieces. That's amazing. And now I can carry a lot more things. Which is good, because we're going to be going to this huge dungeon and picking up things. I gotta remember to set my recall this time. Actually, you know what it is? You know what's funny? It's been a half hour already, so we're actually going to call an episode now, okay, Elysana? And then next episode, we're going to the Isle of Balfiera, the dust of restful death to the ruins of Masterford's guard. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.